Aïe, 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 aïe.
Integrated circuit or IC is a small chip that in general can be functioned on variable touch relates to device electronic. Next, this is the schematic diagram of project. Refer to it, the logic gate used is NOT gate, AND gate and SNOR gate. Next, this is the function table of project. A is refer to power supply, B is a present of daughter, C is a X-ray machine, and X or output is indicator light. Focus to output column, S1 is light up and 0 is no light. Refer to second row, this is the special case where X-ray machine is on, although no power supply or present of daughter, so that indicator light will be light up as a safety precaution.
Hi guys, I'm Firdaus. I'm in charge in setting up the circuit. Without further ado, let's get started. This is the material and apparatus that we use. So here we have Arduino Uno R3 as our power supply, a breadboard, IC7404 NOT gate, IC7408 AND gate, and we have IC7486 excessive OR gate. We have 3 push button switches, 1 LED, we have 4 220 ohm resistors, and a couple of jump wires. Now, let's prepare this.
The first switch here represents input A. The second switch here, the black one, represents input B. And the last switch here represents input C. This LED will light up when the output here is high. For example, for the first case, when the X-ray is leaking, which means input C here is high, the LED will light up. For the next case, if A and C is high, the LED will also light up. Same goes to when A and B is high and all the input is high. Next, for example, when LED is not light up, meaning that the output here is low, is when all input here is low. Only A is high. Only B is high. And lastly, when B and C is high, the LED will not light up.
If one or more inputs are incorrectly connected, it will be high, low, or somewhere in the middle intermediate state. And worst of all, the output may also shift, so they are not consistent. One of the problems we face are the IC will not work properly if they receive very high voltage. The output or input will be ambiguous. It could be avoided by always referring to the IC data sheet in use before designing the circuit, so that the optical range of high and low state voltage and current has to be selected. Next, components and wires in circuits may be broken or misplaced, so the output LED could light up. Therefore, arrange properly and replace any damaged materials according to the circuit diagram.